So today we are taking care of our lovely esthetician. She has something on her inner lip and it looks completely benign. It's very soft, it doesn't hurt. So we're just gonna remove it. I'm gonna numb up the base and we'll cut it out, cauterize it, and then maybe put a couple of stitches. So there we go. We're gonna be using a handheld cautery. Demonstrate how it works.
Thank you.